boys and girls, you know what to do. 我的书宝们上课啦！Okay, that was my whole entire breath, okay? I was wondering if I can hold it as long as possible before I take the next breath because Teacher Sue doesn't know how to sing. I don't know how to sing. So I actually have a very short breath, all right? And when I swim, I'm not a very good swimmer. So whenever I try to swim the freestyle, I get out of the water very fast. So that was my best try on one single breath. All right. So today is April 22nd. Today is Monday, April 22nd. And I was just counting down like how many videos we have left. Boys and girls, I think we have 6 more videos left because I remember Wu Lao Si telling all the teachers that we don't need to do a video in June anymore. So I think our last video would be in May, I believe. 可能最多最多到第一个礼拜的 June。但是你算了算，我刚刚看了一下 calendar， 好像只剩下 6 videos。所以你说 ，Isn't time going by fast？ Oh my goodness， time is going by so fast。所以你赶紧要看我 ，like share with your mom， share with your dad， share with your friends。Like， I think some of you know that I have a TikTok account， and I have a lot of followers actually, and then they stay tuned to my videos a lot too. So hopefully you guys will keep watching my videos as well. All right, so you know, we have a new unit to talk about. We have new flashcards, new vocab, and new grammar. So take out your student books and let's get ready for the flashcards. Hold on, okay. How can I forget this?I'm your teacher, Sue. Okay, are you guys ready for the flashcards? Hopefully you opened up your book already. If not, then say the words with me. So let's say it first. Mother's Day. Mother's Day. Basket. Basket. Anniversary.Anniversary. Gift certificate. Gift certificate. Apron. Apron. Graduation. Graduation. Okay, let's spell it. Mother's Day. Spell it. Basket. Spell it. Anniversary.Gift certificate. Apron. Graduation. Okay, so these are the vocabulary words for this unit. And let's take a look at the flashcards too. Okay, say it with me.You know these are going to appear in the unscrambled sentence part of your test. Okay, unscrambled sentences part of your test. Okay, so let's say it together. What should I get my older brother for graduation? How about headphones? That's a good idea. What should I get my mom for Mother's Day? How about slippers?Okay, I want to change this one. Remember, this one is a changed one. What should I get my parents for their anniversary? 跟我一起念哦，跟我一起念。How about a webcam? Are you sure? How about coffee cups? That's a good idea. This one. What should I get my younger sister for her birthday? How about a coin bank?That's a good idea. Okay, I want to change this one too. What should I get my dad for Father's Day? How about a hat? I don't think so. How about a book? That's a good idea. You can say, are you sure? Or I don't think so. I think both are okay. It's not wrong. What should I get my older sister for graduation? How about a laptop bag? That's a good idea. Okay, again, these will show up in the sentence, in the test, in the unscrambled sentences part. Okay, and on Friday, I know we also went over the reading, all right? The reading part. So what I want you to do is open up your books, if you haven't already, to page 67, student book 67. Let's do it. Hopefully you are on page 67 already. Let's read it together. David's lizard. Katrina's little brother, David, is having a party tomorrow. It's his birthday and he is very excited. All of his classmates are going to the party. He and Katrina were in the kitchen all morning. They made sandwiches and cookies for all David's friends. In the afternoon, Katrina looked for a present for David. Her friend, Tony, thought she should give David an album because he has a lot of photos. Katrina's mom thought she should give David a book because David likes reading. Katrina's dad thought she should give David a board game so Katie and David can play together. Suddenly, Katrina had a good idea. David often goes to the pet store and looks at the lizards. How about getting David a lizard? Katrina hurried to the pet store and bought a lizard for David. David is going to have a wonderful birthday. And we briefly talked about this in class, right? I think we all know that Katrina is a girl's name, David is a boy's name, and Tony is a boy's name. So Katrina's little brother is having a birthday party. And what do you get him? Okay, there are lots of ideas. 所以你的内容的重点呢，必须要知道说他早上做了什么。Okay, 下午做了什么？很多人要帮他庆祝生日的时候，想要帮他们买了什么？想要帮他买什么礼物？请你记得这一点。Okay, 然后最后 ，Katrina 决定要买给 David 什么东西。Okay, these main points will help you answer the true and false questions on the test. Okay, so number one, we went over this in class already, but I want you to say the answer as review. Okay, so number one, what is happening tomorrow? Okay, number two, what did Katrina and David do this morning? I'm doing the best I can to try to help you answer the question. Okay, number three. Why did Tony think Katrina should get an album? Okay, number four. Why did Katrina's mom think she should get a book? Say the answer, okay? Number five. Why did Katrina's dad think she should get a board game? Say the answer again. Number six, what did Katrina get David for his birthday? I don't know how to do that. Poor David. Okay, so hopefully you'll remember what is in the story. After talking about the student book, I am going to do one section of the workbook. So we did A, B, and C in class on Friday. So I'm going to move on to section D on page 43, section D. So boys and girls, take it out right now. Hurry. 43, workbook, section D. Okay, I think this is a little bit hard because they gave you some hints, some clues, but you have to fill in the whole entire sentence. So what I'm going to do is talk about number one with you, and then you can do number two by yourself. 我觉得第二题比较简单呢，因为我觉得比较短，而且比较没有说，像第一题的那个填空的地方这么多。So D, number one, will be a listening exercise. 然后第二题，那你就要自己写咯。Okay, so number one, A, So it has some words like this. What? By my aunt and uncle. Anniversary. 所以我们这个单元的句型应该是说 What should? Da, 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 da. Remember? 我应该帮我的哥哥在他的毕业典礼买什么？问句文法是这样。Okay, so it should go like this. So let's see if your listening is good too. What should I buy my aunt and uncle for their anniversary? I'm only going to say it one more time. What should I buy my aunt and uncle for their anniversary? And this is my regular speed too. I'm not slowing it down. Okay, 然后 B 呢，他就有写 uncle.A pocket knife, aunt, a laptop bag, 怎么这么多啊 ？OK, 你们有没有自己想一想，说到底这样子要怎么写呢？所以你还记不记得我们文法里面之后我们会说 how about blah 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 blah， 对不对？你觉得买这个 laptop bag 给阿姨怎么样呢 ？OK, 所以 B 大题会是这样子哦。Get your pencils and ears ready.How about a pocket knife for your uncle and a laptop bag for your aunt? Okay, 我把它对调了一点点，因为如果把 uncle 放在前面的话，顺序我觉得有点怪。Okay, one more time. How about a pocket knife for your uncle and a laptop bag for your aunt? Okay, the next one, A, sure.Gift certificate and better. 那要怎么把它填空进去呢？Okay, sure. But I think a gift certificate is better. Sure. But I think a gift certificate is better. 最后一个我觉得我不用讲，你们应该知道怎么写吧。All right. It says don't think. Okay, so you should write.I don't think so. I don't think so. Okay, 所以如果我讲太快的话，你自己再回转一下，或者是放慢速度，然后你可以边写，然后边听 ，That's okay too. 然后第二题呢？第二题啊，你看这个字又出来 ，C O L O G N E， 就是我在上课的时候教过你们哎，我讲过了两次哦。女生用 perfume， 男生用。OK, 这个字又出现了。所以请你把它填空。All right, 有 what, by, older brother, graduation, some cologne, 跟 good idea. All right. 那我那时候就是我们在讲 perfume 跟 cologne 的时候 ,teacher Sue 不是讲说 I like to like smell like I'm food and I'm dessert, so I'm going to share with you my perfume.I can share these with you on Wednesday as well, okay? 这个快要用完了，所以我有一点舍不得用完它，因为我觉得舍，就是 if I finish it, I can't buy it anymore, all right? 因为这个味道好像也没有再重新再出产了，所以这个 it's kind of like opposite here, but it says watermelon lemonade, watermelon lemonade, so...Yeah, it smells like very fresh and you smell like fruit. So I like to usually spray here. Oh, 好香哦 I feel like eating it. Okay, 我一定要礼拜三跟你们分享。如果你们想要喷一下体验一下看看说 Teacher Sue 用的什么香喷喷的 then I can spray it on your wrist. Wrist 还好啦，因为 wrist 一下就蒸发掉，而且洗个手也就没有了。So it's actually okay. Alright. 还有另外一个，我也是超舍不得用完的，用到这里了。Okay, 用到这里。So this is my other perfume that I use, and it's called Sunset Guava Colada. Sunset Guava Colada. Okay, 它是一个芭蜡味，芭蜡椰子味。Okay, again, 这个也超香的。I feel like I'm in paradise and in Hawaii whenever I spray this on. Okay, so what I like to do is also spray on my hair. 就是这样喷，然后 ，Oh my god, 我的头发就香香的。所以有时候你可能就是走靠近 Teacher Sue 的时候，你就会觉得。为什么东西这么甜啊 ？OK， 有可能是我 OK， 这两瓶就是超级我舍不得用完的，因为都买不到这个一样的口味了。I can't buy the same flavor again, so I'm willing to share it with you guys. 我很愿意跟你们分享我自己的东西。所以如果你礼拜三想要喷喷看的话 ，I can spray it on you. And again， 这个东西不会，比如说。什么五六个小时没有那么持久的东西啦，香水不会这样子 ，OK， 可能差不多两个小时就没有，就蒸发掉，没有味道了 ，OK， so you guys can try. After talking about the workbook, I'm gonna spend a little bit of time talking about your speeches that you just gave me a couple days ago, and that is our speech contest is on Wednesday, May 22nd. Wednesday, May 22nd, and some of you might be thinking, oh.还有好久耶，其实没有哦，时间真的过得非常快，因为我下一次看到你们可能应该是礼拜三嘛，对不对？那礼拜三我还给你的时候，你有可能再给我一个 second draft 啊，然后我可能又礼拜五给你，哇，一个礼拜又过了，然后你才开始在背 OK。我觉得有一些小朋友的 speeches 真的还蛮长的，我觉得不好背，而且里面的字 like the words in there are a little bit hard. For example, some of you like use like extraordinary or extraordinary. That's very hard. Restored, entertaining. 我看还有什么很难的字 mission, okay, request, gradually acquired. Okay, 这些字就是我知道你们平常不会用的字。一定是看什么 Google Translate 或者是上网剪贴的好吗 Alright, 所以我之前就有警告过你们了 Like, if you guys took it off the internet and then just copy and paste it, make sure you know how to read the words, okay? That's the most important thing. 而且我们在 give a speech 的时候你要讲得很生动你不可以就是 Hello everyone, I'm Robin. Today I want to talk about a movie Godzilla X Kong.It is an action and science movie. 这样子超无聊，我觉得评审听到已经就睡着了。Okay, so like I said, be prepared to memorize it. 一定要背起来，所以你才会有就是空闲的时间，可以比如说你带你的 prop 或是 poster. Okay, prop 的意思就是道具。那如果你没有比如说一些小东西啊，你可以自己做个小海报。OK, 小海我不是说这么小的啦我指错了我是说这样子的海报或是如果你真的很懒 too lazy to make a poster, then you can show a YouTube clip or a song, OK? 其实我觉得做一个小海报是一个 good idea, 因为你可以把 speech 里面的内容几句放进去那如果你背不起来的话至少你还可以有 poster, 可以稍微看瞄一下 OK, 所以I think my idea is a good idea, but it'll be up to you because you're presenting it to the judges, not me. I'm helping you with it. Okay, so what I'm going to do is share with you two of the speeches that your classmates wrote, okay? The first speech that I'm going to share with you is from Robin! Okay, let's see if I can imitate Robin. Okay, hello everyone, I'm Robin.Today, I will talk about the movie Godzilla vs. Kong, The New Empire. In Chinese, it's called 哥吉拉大战金刚新帝国。Ah, I read the Chinese! Ah! Okay, it is an action and science fiction movie. In this movie, Titan, Monster Kong, and Godzilla are the heroes, and Star King is the villain.Kong lives in the center of the earth, and Godzilla protects the earth. Other gorillas are moved by the evil Star King. One day, Kong had a toothache, so it came down to the ground to see the dentist. Nowadays, extracting a tooth is a very common medical treatment for humans, but it's extraordinary for the huge Kong. Kong learns that Star King wants to come to the ground.So Kong and Godzilla join hands to fight the enemy. The final battle between Kong and Godzilla and Scar King is the climax of the movie. When I was watching this part, I was really nervous, but it was very exciting too. In the end, Kong and Godzilla defeated Star King and restored peace, okay, for the Earth. These are two things I like about the movie. And one thing I hated, the part was, 你自己改的怎么样? And one thing I hated was the first part, I liked that the special effects are very good, and all of the non-human characters look very real. 这个我还没有改，这个有一点点不顺。 OK, 你那时候我在改的时候, 你可能没有按照我想要你改的方式。 OK, so I like that special effects are very good, and all the non-human characters look very real. The second part I liked is that the plot is perfect. It's very exciting, interesting, and entertaining. The one thing that I don't like is that some parts are too violent and scary. For example, I closed my eyes when Star King tortured the baby gorilla. It was very graphic. Okay. If I would give this movie a score on a scale of 0 to 100, I would give it a 95. So overall, I would recommend this movie to you all. Thank you for listening. Okay, that was Robin's speech. But 他最后这边我觉得还要再改一点点，我觉得有一点两点不太顺，我等一下还要再看一下。The second speech that I'm going to share with you all is Natalie's speech. Okay, so here we go. So if I were Natalie, I would read it like this. However, Natalie 也有很多，比如说中文的部分，然后它翻成英文，然后我想要念出来，看你们听得懂它的内容到底在讲什么吗？ Okay. Hello everyone, my name is Natalie. Today, I want to tell you about my favorite cartoon. It is called Golden Spy War. In Chinese, it's called 黄金仙间的那个我看不懂大作战, and it is from 深沉蜡笔小新. Golden Spy War was released in April 2011. A spy who calls herself Lemon appears in front of 深沉 because of a mission. She says that she will help 深沉 accept the request of Dynamic Superman and become a dynamic spy. In this way, Lemon did a lot of training for 深沉 in order to enable 深沉 to become a spy. 深沉 gradually acquired various spy techniques, and a pair of righteous child spy partners was formed. A few days later, Dynamic Superman conveyed a new mission to Lemon and 深沉. Recover the dynamic energy capsule from the evil doctor in the Fangbi Kingdom. But what's waiting there isn't some evil doctor. After listening about Shenzhen's purpose, the doctor explained to them that he had actually been deceived by the total Fangbi Tan Kingdom. However, due to his trust in the dynamic Superman, Shenzhen couldn't listen to Dr. Ark, B's explanation. So he escaped from the research institute with Super Arc B. 超级难念的，希望你知道怎么念这些很难的字，比如说 research 跟 institute. Okay, I like the spy movie because the movie is talking about spies, and the movie is funny. At last, 深沉 and Lemon become friends, so I'm happy about that. Thank you for listening. OK, 如果 Natalie的东西我还没有改完, 但是我觉得后面的解说就是我自己觉得这个电影怎么样我还会再加个三句，因为我觉得不够，因为我觉得只有真正只有两句，所以你花了一页讲叙述这个电影，可是你只花了两句解释给大家听说你觉得怎么样，而且你没有讲到细节。 OK, 你只说它是funny, 然后你喜欢spice,然后他们很 happy, 就这样。 OK, 所以后面 teacher 数会叫你在家哦, OK? 嗯。Ta-da! Changed the background, changed clothes, because it's another day. OK, now that I'm done with the speeches, I'm going to go on ahead and talk about the Spotlight reading book. And remember, we were talking about past continuous tense. Remember the important person I told you to remember? So in this unit, we're going to be talking about was and were plus verb ing. One more time. Was or were plus verb ing. 你只要记得这个公式，其实你在回答那个文法的问题呀， on the test, you should have no problems. Okay. So what I want to give you for homework is I want to give you 98, 99, and 100. For homework,
OK， 要做哦，98、99跟103页的功课。Sally's Dream Diary. So you're going to be reading Sally's diary, obviously. And then there are three words that I think you should know. All right. One is diary. We went over this last year. Diary.Dairy, diarrhea, 还记不记得这三个很接近的字？然后我跟你说，不要讲其中一个字哦，因为很糗。Okay, the second word show, the third word giant. Okay, so for example, I would read the questions first, and then go find the answers. All right, so I want you to try 98, 99, and 100. And when we come back on class, when we come back to class on Wednesday.Then we're going to talk about it. Okay, we're going to trade books and then grade it. All right? Time for our bonus questions. Okay, I'm going to start off with the vocabulary words that I usually tell you that fifth graders should know in the States. So far I've said 9 already. So last week I said 3 more. However, I didn't go over it in class with you guys because I always run out of time.On Wednesdays and Fridays, because there's so much to cover, and then there's so many bonus questions to ask you guys, and that all takes time. So I'm going to use last week's words, okay? Last week's words were exaggerate, strategy, and ignorant. One more time. Exaggerate, strategy, and ignorant.所以我们总共来到了12个单字了哦，所以这个12个单字是平常在美国五年级的学生需要知道的。那我会慢慢把这个 list 加起来，我们每个 week 都会加加加，可能之后就会有30个字。我觉得这些字你们以后上了国中偏高中肯定会用到，这个我都是学很有用的，不是那种很冷门的。 Alright, soFor the bonus part, what you need to do is also make a sentence with either exaggerate, strategy, or ignorant. And then leave it in the comments below, okay? 要留言哦，按赞留言。那我这一次不会讲说你要写谁的名字， okay? 你们自己选，看是什么 Murphy 啊， Kyle 啊， Eugene 啊， Dambo 啊， Cloud 啊， Angela 啊， Joanna 啊，都可以写。OK, 你只要用其中一个单字来造句子就好了，你的句子必须要六个字以上，然后你不可以抄前面的那个人的， OK, 所以一定要是 completely different kind of sentence, alright? 所以 first of all, these three words, 还有造句 and leave a comment below, alright?I remember that on Friday, I also shared this with you, is that nowadays teenagers use a lot of acronyms and a lot of slang that us older people, 就是30岁以上的人都不太知道。所以这新进来的一些就是缩写啊，其实我真的不懂。我会去查这些事，因为我的家教学生有时候会打一些这个给我，然后 I'm like, what is this? And then I have to go look it up. So in order not to feel old, you know, I have to learn it myself too. So I'm sharing this slang with you. 那记得哦，这个只是在写字上面，比如说 if you want to type a message to other people.不是用在口语，如果你用在口语，人家可能会觉得说你到底在讲什么，这些缩写的部分，就比如说 if I say 什么 BBG、如果你用口语说 BBG， 人家会觉得你在讲什么，我听不懂。这一些我跟你们介绍的这些是用 when you type a message, okay, when you have an IG account and then you're leaving an IG kind of commentOr like Twitter, you're leaving a comment on Twitter or Facebook or something like that. All right. So the first one is, I talked about this in class, is BBG. BBG. 这个的意思就叫 baby girl. Baby girl. So for example, I could say like, I really love your dress, BBG. 用打的，我现在是用念的，所以听起来很奇怪。All right. I really love your dress, BBG. Okay. So means baby girl.Alright, 那第二个 DL, DL, 你们猜猜看是什么吧？我不要告诉你们，我礼拜三再揭晓，看你们自己会不会去查 DL。 Okay, number three, FR. 不是脏话，我再提醒你们，不要乱想，不要想歪。It's not a bad word, it's not a swear word. Okay, FR. So, tell me what it means. That's part of your second part of your bonus. All right? So, good luck to you all. Teacher Sue 的吃播又来啦。This week, I picked this up at the supermarket because I've never seen this one before. It's called mini waffle sandwiches. Mini waffle sandwiches. And I think it's a gummy. 我还真的没有吃过。我之前有吃过 hamburger 的，可是我没有吃过这个 mini waffle sandwich. So, I want to share it with you guys.我礼拜三会跟你们分享。哦，香哦！我看看里面有几个，然后还可以，不是每一个人都可以拿到，所以你们一定要做那个查这些 bonus questions 哦。All right, see, isn't this cute? Oh, 它跟那个 hamburger 有点像，可是它是 waffle 哎，你看。好可爱哦 It's like an eraser almost 我来试试看是太甜了吗嗯哦嗯 So good Oh my god I love gummies 嗯嗯Oh my god, you guys are gonna love this. 好吃哦。Okay, so if you wanna do the bonus questions, do it, because you might get a gummy. Okay, 限量的哦，没有很多哦。All right, so excuse me, I'll see you guys on Wednesday. Bye bye, I'm Teacher Sue.